Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. If you can reverse the hands of time, what are some of the things you would change in your life?
Just two. Don't make kids and stop drinking beers. That's two.
Well, I'll change my life from every negative things, because thinking of negative is a sin. So given the chance to turn back my life, change my life all over again, I think I'll be a better person from the get-go.
What are some of the things you change?
My attitude, because I'm rude. So I'll just be more friendly, like, you know, one-to-one, greet people, and basically, like, it's something I don't often do. But I'll give myself a chance to change myself. I'll be just being more friendly, like.
Number one, to myself, I'm a smoker and a drinker, but I would never have indulged in this stuff. I could look back in time, because the money I spend in smoking and drinking, come on, I would be rich already. You know, and the next thing I would probably further my education. You know, further my education, because I did primary school, secondary school, and then I got a job and I started working, but that's not all. I wanted a higher level of education, so I'd get a bigger job, you know. So unlike today, I wouldn't be hustling to stay alive, you know, because I'm a hustler, you know. But you see, smoking and drinking, I see a lot of youths doing that now, and no smoke not good for the body. The body wasn't designed to take in any kind of smoke, you know. And neither alcohol. Alcohol isn't good for the body, so why everybody in alcohol and smoke and thing, you know? I still do it occasionally, but I want to quit it, man.
Even if I have to go back in time, things I will change in my life is a way where, you see, where sin is concerned, because we're born in sin. I myself want to be a really spiritual person, you know what I mean? So whereby you, being a spiritual person, I can live forever.
I would change the way I party and stuff, you know. I'd give my life to Christ and, you know, be a better man, make more money.
Number one, the changes is to be a better man and to change my life, to understand myself, to understand other people. Give myself to Christ, number one. Full faith, not halfway.
Change my lifestyle and be honest to myself, and be someone that's positive.
I would rather become more religious and change my life to become more of a person that's looking at religion as a better way of life.
Well, there's a lot of things I wouldn't do. Like, put it for instance, stop drinking, stop smoking, stop troubling women, stop lying, stop cheating. Too numerous to mention.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.